song to a long play.
I'm sorry, Annette, I didn't think.
No, you never do, child. You're fixing for Twisters. You're playing games with that dog.
And in your Sunday dress, too.
So you're right. You both are good.
I'm acting good.
What was that?
I'm not the tough writer for you enough to get me. Always daydreaming and stuff. I bet it would be a big load off me if I did go away. Wait.
Your cheek.
kids are wives.
Say, girlfriend, it's really got some secret powers.
Do what?
I don't know, that's the secret.
Thank you. Thank you.
making powerful wins, and he's gonna get me home to Kansas.
Thank you.
about old Rich put a spell on my ass.
Thank you. It's my man. Just had to touch up this morning.
Defense.
And what kind of
are you doing, Almighty King of the Jungle? Kind of convinced that only kings can do.
And what's that?
King Fu.
Thank you.
Anywhere or anytime. On the other hand, I'm here with my wife. Oh, yeah, I'll make it worth your while. But you just leave off and then you just shin ball.
Don't look at no attitude.
Better man, I said I'm a chop down, sir.
Very well. First, take a free class. Why?
Because that's the rule, that's why.
Come on. Let's go see what your flesh is getting at.
These are my friends. This is Scarecrow, and Lion, and Timmy.
And what do you want?
It's a friend. Don't ask me, I almost have a good bunch of choices.
You don't understand!
die on our heart.
But what are we for? Without one, you never know hurt, sorrow, or pain. Just forget.
This one feels as though that is in this.
Possibly. But are you sure it's worth something?
I'll take my chance. I'll take my chance. So will you give me a heart to give this?
Will you pay off the business? I will give you a heart. And I will give you some pride. And you, I will give some courage. And I will even get Dorothy back again.
What?
If you kill the most evil, the most powerful, the most wicked of all the witches and owls. We can win so many ways.
I can't do something like that.
Why not? You've already killed one witch.
But that was an accident.
I don't care how it happened. You're the best looking witch killer in the country.
Mr. Williams.
Sir.
What do I have to do to get my brain?
Kill the wicked witch of the West, of course.
But you just told Dr. Taylor to do that.
Back. You're just gonna have to pay me.
But Mr. Williams!
No!
don't seem very fair.
Fair? He's a police man.
Hurry up, sucker!
Thank you.
Please, Miss Witch, I haven't seen Frank since I've been here.
So what?
Cold can't be the wind here, big mommy.
Hey, what? The moon!
The moon? How come? Well, you better open this gate.
I can't. You see, the man with the keys is going on vacation in the middle of next month.
Well, tell him to take his vacation from other time.
Then I guess you better leave the money and go.
Money? What money?
You see, he brought back this big bag of loot for the wig. How about the thing is here, Brother Lyons?
Fat? Fat. Oh! Well, between the gold and silver alone, I'd say somewhere in the vicinity of around 50.
I think he has at least twice that much.
So, if the man with the keys comes back, the money will be right there by the mail chute. Come on, Dorothy. Gotta be going before it gets dark now.
Thank you.
Just inform me over if you want to find the price.
That's it, man.
Yeah, it's right next door.
I don't understand.
Of course not. Nobody knows my secret. Just as nobody until now I've never seen you before. All I want is the simple things in life. Power, prestige, money.
Yeah.
I tried everything I could come off. I tried selling used cars. I tried being a pitchman's car. I even tried selling bleach cream from door to door. But nothing ever worked. Then, one day I got a call. The call from all my young son. The boy said, son, would your mother go out straight to the question? And I said, why? And the boy said, the simple things in life. Power, prestige,
some almighty voice actually said that to you.
But I can't swear whether I heard it live or taped, but I heard it through the bell.
Don't come, Mr. Williams. What happened next?
Well, the next day, I read the paper where $5,000 was going to get together at the county fair. So, I ran myself behind every woman.
Why?
Check this out. I come for you down the fire. I laid my main message for the moment. And then I went up to granddaddy all the way. Now, fortunately, my mother moved to come in low on the carousel. The violent principle came up. And the next thing I knew, I was floating over this huge desert someplace. Then through an opening in the clouds, I landed right here, right in the middle of the vibe. Right in the middle of the ladies' ocean.
Come, 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 Mr. Wiz. What happened next, man?
Well, the ladies had never seen a balloon like mine before. They thought some sort of miracle delivered me. Before you say visit, they started promoting me all over town. Selling tickets for benefits, promising everybody I would perform in that miracle. Naturally, I did.
Yeah, but what kind of another miracle did you pay on the
casket? Green glasses.
Say what?
Materially, that is special. A power. Better green days on this.
Miracle, my friend. Don't you lie your eyes and see.
Your heart, your know that no
Keep.
Yeah.
And the time Well, thank you. But I still haven't got one of the candies yet.
Oh.
How about maybe this candy?
Girl,
you
stocks. Miss Susan Arnold. For all the time.
Mr. Scott and Mr. Scott. Okay, I just want you to know this young Lynnette, come back out here. We're not through with you yet. Oh, this young lady was our stage manager. And if you ever had the job of trying to tell 75 to 80 young people what to do, that was her job, and she did it. For the Pit Orchestra.
To come. Once again, we thank you for coming out this evening.